Hey, what's going on, bros, and welcome back to a new episode. But this is actually a bit of a sad episode because I read your comments and thank you so much for letting me know. But it was a bit too late because the monk is already dead and that Yurt Silent Fuck Chief already killed my mage here. He's dead, but It's not bad. I don't really care, to be honest, because I still have here that Sage Freight guy. And as you can see, I got myself from the baby ankle soul. I got myself warding, the better protection. So I didn't lose anything yet, but you best believe I'm going to go up there now, if I find it, and I'm going to slap the fucking shit out of that son of a bitch. How dare he act as my friend, come in my nexus, and fuck everything up. Where is he? Where did he go? I saw him once here. I was chatting with him. Oh, there. You stupid fuck. What do you have to say? What do you have to say? Brave one, really?
I was looking for you just
now. Looking for me just now?
I am Yurt, the Silent Chief.
Oh, now you're saying you're an assassin?
My work in Boletaria
is almost complete.
I have murdered every surviving human. Except for one.
You stupid fuck. He draw first blood. You fucking fuck. You stupid. Oh, you're gonna really walk all boss-like on me? You son of a bitch. You fuckity fuck fuck.
Why?
Shut the fuck up. Give me your armor and shut the fuck up.
Right about you.
There we go. You fuck. So Holly's actually really lucky because Yurt died for her already in Latria. So she still has her one mage, but yeah, he's not so important. And our next stop now is gonna be the shrine. Shrine of Storms. So, see you in a second, guys. And thank you again for letting me know, because I think, to be honest, I would have never figured that out. Thank you very much, and see you in a second. Okay, bros. Shrine of Storms. The long-awaited Shrine of Storms. That's what you wanted, and that's what you're gonna get.
I can't wait.
Yeah.
I'm traumatized already.
I mean, I know a lot of people want to see us in the Valley of Defilement too. We're gonna get there after the Shrine of Storms.
Uh-huh.
I wonder why it's called Shrine of Storms. Maybe because of the storm? Duh. What's that? Oh, look. Something woke up.
What the fuck did you do?
I don't know.
What the fuck is that?
He had blue eyes. I'm gonna fuck him up.
Oh, God, it rolls!
Oh. He's a skeleton made out of... Oh, what the fuck?
Is that
I still had my my silver catalyst on. I wanted to punch him, but it doesn't work. Oh, bros.
Look at your big pussy double.
Yeah, that was by accident. What I really have to tell you, bros, is two things. Thing number one is I am now so used to the controls of Destiny. Demon Souls is really fucking me up. Like, I'm pressing the wrong buttons for everything. So I hope this is gonna work out. And the second thing is I bought myself a new microphone. And I'm hoping that this microphone is better as my other one. But I'm not so sure yet about the settings. I've done some testing and I think the settings are fine. But I'm not 100% sure. So if something is gonna sound awkward, I'm really sorry. And I'm gonna definitely get it fixed. But we're gonna see this. I'm gonna hear it after this video, I guess. So if something fucks up, you bros know why, and I'm sorry.
What are the so skeletons have to be metal?
Shard of Bladestone. A shard of Bladestone.
Look, I'm traumatized enough from the Tomb of the Giants with all the skeletons.
Tomb of the Giants?
Yeah, in Dark Souls.
I don't remember so much of Dark Souls.
I know, I hate you. It's traumatic. Oh, he's gonna shoot at me. You mother bitch.
Whoa, behind you.
Oh,
two rolling
holy
skeletons.
Shit ass.
Do you see that? They wanted to knock you down.
Yeah.
Fuck.
You fucks.
But they don't take a lot of damage. But we're not too strong. I mean, we're what, soul level 60?
Yeah, I'm a little lower than that, yeah.
That's not much for nearly end game, I think. Well, in my opinion. And we have our dragon long sword, and we hardly upgraded it. It's not
those
plus
bucks
five.
Are shooting at us.
We have to pick something up. And we don't even have boss weapons, because I don't want to create a boss weapon, to be honest, because I don't want to be too strong, you know? Not that those boss weapons destroy everything and the struggle will be completely gone, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And he fell down. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. But still, I don't know. They don't take a lot of damage.
What the fuck is that?
What is what?
Fuck my life. I'm not going in there.
Is there already
you.
A boss?
Bye. Bye, Felicia.
It's a huge ogre with wings?
I don't know.
Oh, wait. Oh, man. His name is, how do you say in English? I think it's laying on my tongue. Do you say that?
It's laying like, on my tongue?
Yeah, you would say that in German.
Oh,
like,
my.
You know the name, but you can't, you know, it's
oh,
like,
it's on the tip of your tongue.
Yes, it's That's on the tip said. Of my tongue. How is he called? I want to know how he's...
I don't know.
A name.
He's pissed.
Oh, do you know who that is?
You fuck.
Boo Boo.
Yeah.
That's the boss from the very beginning.
Yeah.
That fucked us up. That's him.
You fat fuck.
Let's fuck him up. Go.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, you mother shit. You're not gonna sit your ass on my fucking face. I'm not such a face sit fan. Definitely not from a demon. You know what I mean?
Oh, come on.
That's not happening.
It'll
here.
Be fine.
Oh! What is he doing?
I don't know. Big son of a bitch.
Now he seems so easy.
Yeah, and then he just sat on me.
I'm really afraid that we are now too strong, but we hardly did anything.
Look, don't
I'm
say
really
things
afraid.
Like that. Don't
what?
Say things like that. You're gonna get
oh,
a spot.
That is gonna be... Oh, I picked something up. It's called Kiji. Kiliji. What is that?
I don't know. You're butchering it.
What physical attack? I would have the stats to wield it. I don't know what it is.
I don't know.
Oh, look, it looks like a saber.
Oh, that's cool.
Why not? I'm just gonna test it on the next Emini. What do I always have with my Emini and enemy and Eminem?
Jesus, I almost fell in a fucking hole.
I picked up a gray demon soul. Oh, what's down there?
I don't know.
Well, you can go down there. It seemed like you can go down there.
Yeah,
well,
I didn't know at first. Oh, look, there's a
I got an Uchi katana. Wait, Ooh. Let me check it out. I like
Word.
Katanas. But in Dark Souls 2, I don't like them so much.
There's another way. Oh, I got fucked. What was that? A dragon?
Maybe I'm gonna...
Was that a dragon?
Oh, look. That's a weird ass dragon.
It's a
dragon.
Stingray.
Yeah,
I'm
it
not
looks
Steve
like a
Irwin.
It is a flying stingray.
I'm not Steve Irwin. Stop.
That's mean.
But like, look, it happened,
don't
okay?
Say that.
It happened. It's not too soon anymore.
Shall we go down there?
I don't know. It's shooting the fuck out of me.
I'm struggling. I'm gonna go down there now. Uchi Katana or that Kiji? I'm checking the... Oh! Wait. There's a
shot
trap.
That bitch down.
I'm
fuck
sure
that
that's
hoe.
A trap. How do I jump over it?
I don't know. I'm gonna shoot this other hoe down. Boop! Shot down.
Oh, look. It came from behind. Okay, wait. I'm gonna do it like this. Oh, the trap is over. Ah, do I need again a world... Oh, I found the illusionary wall.
You did?
There you go. Yeah.
How exciting.
Come down.
Okay, you went down these stairs?
Oh, I have to... Oh, fuck.
Fuck you. Fuck you. I almost died.
Why?
This is not where you went.
No, I went down... Fucking hell.
I went down some
Man,
stairs.
Man, but those skeletons are hardly doing damage.
Oh, you went down here. Okay. Well, I don't really know what level we should be right here. I mean, I don't know.
Shout off. Yeah, but
I doubt it's going to save
60
us.
Is not a lot. And I. Oh, wait. Crescent moongrass? A crescent moongrass? Like, really? Are we now. What is this? Like, it appears to be locked. Well, tough luck, buddy.
Fuck
I'm
that?
Sorry. I would love to get you out there, but I can't. How about that?
Yeah, we don't care about
Maybe
you.
Maybe we have to find then, I'm sure, a key first, and then we can go back. But I just picked up crescent moongrass. Not that we skipped this whole area and we should have been here way earlier.
I hell if I know. I don't really know Demon Souls law.
Look, I got on it. Oh, oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, oh god. Okay. You die. My
way through. I mean, look, okay, I'm wearing a weapon that's not even upgraded, so that seems a bit fair.
Well, maybe they're weak to fire or something. I don't know.
What's here?
I don't know.
Wait, I don't want to go there yet.
There's a ball gonna roll down here and fuck me.
I don't want to go there yet. Wait, I want to check out the other way too.
Okay. Oh, we have
to check everything out. Everything.
Everything.
Okay. I was just seeing if this was a
skeleton here. Yeah, but that skeleton just took a lot of durability. Stability away.
Yeah.
Like my stamina. Chew, chew. What's here?
Well, I'm gonna go your way, because I'm just going wherever the fuck I want.
I'm just up here right now. I'm at the beginning, where we came in. Compound, longbow. You know where the archers were?
Oh, I see you. Yeah, I'm still right here.
And I fucked up. No, I didn't. Okay. Okay, now we can check out that way, I think, where you were.
Okay.
Oh, no. Yeah, I just killed a skeleton. I found one more way. What did you do?
I just killed a skeleton, that's all.
Oh, okay.
I didn't do anything special without you.
I got an algite. Ah, look, we have the bird here with the nest where we can drop our items in there. But I don't know what he would want in Demon Souls. Give Sparkly.
Give me Twinkly.
I didn't know that bird was in here.
Yeah, he's here.
That fucker.
At a tree. He just said I'm scary.
You are.
Give Sparkly. Okay.
Waltz.
I don't know what to trade, so I'm not gonna trade with him. Oh, look, there's a treasure. I missed my salamander, my crystal lizard.
Oh, I can't even shoot him with the angle I'm at.
Wait, come back. I got him. I got my salamander. Yes, my crystal lizard. Bam. Oh no. The fuck?
Did he just get away from you?
He's not dying. I swear to shit, he's not dying. I'm not getting him. Now I got him. Shard of Dark Moonstone.
Okay, so what the fuck is going on?
Did I walk here?
No, this is where I killed the skeleton.
Oh, okay.
There was a way down here, but I didn't go.
We can go down those stairs here. Ah, okay.
Oh, can we? Because you pushed me down, you bitch.
I pushed you down?
You did. It was violent. Holy fuck, tits.
Here, take that.
Oh, you're so cute.
I know, right?
Shut the fuck up.
I got a cover key. I just tripped on that. Oh, okay. You wanna bet with that copper key? We can free that NPC. Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go. Dep.
It would have served you right if you killed me in there, and you'd have to go get me, stupid.
That would have been so funny.
Oh, I would have been hysterically laughing about that.
I know, right?
Me too. I'm using my sarcastic voice right now. Which usually sounds like my normal voice, so it's hard to tell when I'm being a bitch.
Where is that? That's true.
Yeah, true that. You fucker! You did it again! You bitch!
You're nearly dead! That's funny.
Oh, shut up. Fuckhead.
Oh, we have to walk all that way.
I'm not walking with you anymore. Fuck you.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Wait. Were we here already?
I don't know.
Yeah, we were. But look, I can break this down, I'm sure.
Nope,
I can't.
You can't.
Okay. So we have to go down there real quick again. What's here? Shard of a Cloudstone. Oh, did you kill the stingray?
Yeah, I shot one down.
Oh, yeah, he gave me... Oh, okay, you can only use the traps once, and then it's over. Okay. So I have the copper key. Yeah, here we go.
Who's up in here? Who is this?
Isn't it Patches?
Dude, I can't see. There it goes for me. Is it a bald, ugly fuck?
Yeah.
Then it's probably Patches.
You saved me. Heavens, I can't believe I...
Oh, yeah, and he's squatting like he's shitting. Yeah, it's Patches.
Yeah, yeah. I'm Grave Robber Blige. I know, he's Grave Robber Blige. He will trade me. Oh, I can buy items from him. Half moon grass. Soul remains. Attracts those hungry for soul. Sticky white stuff.
Sticky white stuff?
Shard of Cloud Stone, Falchion, however you pronounce that. Leather cap armor. Okay, yeah, it's nothing interesting.
Nothing suits your fancy. Well, don't be too frugal.
About that falchion, like that.
Blah 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 blah. Okay, so we have that NPC. Let's move on.
All right. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you want me to walk slower?
Walk.
I know how much you like walking behind me.
No, I hate that actually.
No, you love it.
And now I'm lost again. Ah, shit. I'm lost. Awesome. I'm just trying to remember if I forgot now something, but we're at the tree again. Oh no, I didn't climb up here yet.
Yeah, this is where I was going.
Oh yeah, I know I didn't climb up that way, but that was where that salamander, the crystal lizard was.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? We can just jump down from here because in Demon Souls you can jump down from everywhere. Zero fucks given.
Yeah, no shit. It makes me hella nervous though.
Okay, now we have to go down that way. Oh wait, here's a fog gate, and there's another way down.
That's where I was going. I thought you went. It's a dead end.
Oh, that down there's a dead end.
Yeah. What did I do? You know what? Fucking destiny. Fucking destiny.
Are you killed that again? Another.
Yeah, I was shooting him down while you were off doing something.
Yeah, now I can't pick up that soul.
Meh.
Shard of a Cloudstone again. No, I'm just really, really worried right now, to be honest, if we are too high, because they're hardly doing damage, but we're not wearing anything extraordinary. I mean, we have the gloom armor on from Yurt.
Yeah,
that's
awesome.
Son of a bitch, by the way.
Yeah. Good thing I killed him.
And I have a normal Uchi katana, not even buffed. And he's in trouble and wants me to recommend his message. You know what? Let me go back and recommend it. Fuck off.
How do you like that, you bitch? I missed him with all my swings. Cool.
Boom, boom. Uh-oh. He has a red eye guy. Okay,
yeah.
Is now things bitch getting
pissed.
Serious?
Oh, and that backstab, though. Fuck out of here.
But they hardly have life. Look at that. Oh, but I just done 11 damage with my Uchi Katana. How about that?
Well...
Soul remains.
They're skeletons, so the slash damage is probably not good.
I got a Adjudicator's Shield. How about that?
Probably need blunt weapons around here.
Oh, but it only has a 90% damage
reduction.
Fuck
Holly using logic. Fuck her.
That's not good. But wait, maybe it can do something special. Hold on. Hold the fuck on. A large wooden shield, blah, blah, blah. Its user will recover HP a little at a time. It has a HP Regen on it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but
did you say
I mean,
Regen?
Yeah, regeneration, Regen.
I say like regen.
Oh, regen. Okay.
Yeah. You can say Regen, though.
Okay.
You fuck! You fuck! Did you do it again to me? You fuckhead!
So, three traps? Trolled you three times with it? Jesus. You should know better. We're hanging around since a long time. You were even in...
I've only known you for an hour.
I don't even know your
name.
You even participated in the Troll of the Sunken King.
True dat.
And you still get trolled,
And I was amazing,
bunny.
By the way.
You know all my little troll secrets, and you still get trolled. Man.
Well, you know, I really didn't have anywhere else to walk, you fuck.
Doesn't matter.
It matters
everything.
I told
you.
I'm gonna get the fuck out of you in my game, you bitch.
Beware of what is adversary?
Adversary?
Yeah.
Holy fuck, yeah, no shit.
It was writing, don't go forward without... Bye-bye, Holly.
He knocked me off.
Okay. I'm just gonna knock him off. Or maybe not. Okay, now I think the Shrine of Storm is starting. My Uchi Katana just did 27 damage.
Well, you weren't listening to me when I was speaking, which is a huge shock.
Oh, shit. Why? What?
Slash weapons against skeletons?
I'm doing a thrust attack right now.
Okay.
Calm your fucking tits.
A sword. I'm talking we need blunt weapons. A mace.
Oh. Okay.
That
well,
is
I'm coming back to get you.
Gee, thanks. I'm back.
You're back.
I'm back.
Okay, so my Uchi Kakaka just done
that Uchi Kaka?
11 damage. What the fuck? What is that? What was that?
Oh god, what?
Look! Oh fuck! There's things coming out of the floor.
What the fuck are you I don't see anything.
Jesus, you're fucking blind. There was something that nearly pierced you
dirt.
From underneath.
Backstab, ho.
307. Oh, look, he was hanging on to me like, help me. Get the fuck out of here. I ain't gonna help you, but you can give me your fucking weapon. Look at that.
Yeah, look at that shit.
No, look, something's shooting at... Oh, that's the stingray. The stingray is shooting at us.
Yeah, they're being dicks.
Okay, how are we gonna kill him now?
I don't know. I don't want to really be on a little ledge with his ass.
That didn't work out. Backstab him.
Yeah, with the stingray fucking me in the butt. Cool. Cool. Fuck him. I'm not standing around here anymore. There's a little door.
I'm in trouble. Please recommend this message, man. I'm sorry. I know I'm repeating myself right now, but they seem now so weak. But level 60 doesn't seem to me much for like end game.
Yeah.
It's fucking endgame.
No, it doesn't
late
make...
Moon. And look, we even get late moon grass now. I don't know. Maybe this place was really meant, like, for the beginning a bit?
Yeah, maybe you're supposed to jump around. I don't know.
Yeah, and we just... I don't know. It just seemed for me logic in the Nexus to go clockwise. And this is clockwise, and this seems to be, like, the fourth world now for
listen,
me, you know?
Listen. Fuck okay. logic.
I got a grave robber's ring. How about that?
What does that do?
I think it will increase my... Become harder for black phantoms to detect. Ah, nobody can invade me. Why the fuck would I want that? So we came down from here. Look, there's a way too. Here's an item for me.
I'm trying to shoot those little fucks, but...
Shard of a cloud stone. Oh man, there are so many ways again, boo-boo.
I know.
Oh, a crystal! Come to daddy. You fuck.
Come to daddy?
He jumped down. That ugly. But I can go up here.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, I don't know.
I'm still down
there's
here.
There's a treasure. Come with me. Here's a treasure ahead.
Alright.
Do you know where I went?
No, and if there's a trap right there, fuck you.
No, there's not.
You bitch, you're laughing.
Yeah, I laugh because you don't know where I am.
No, are you watching me look
come
around
to
for
the
you
beginning
right now?
Again. No, come down. Come here.
I was come. Down there.
Yeah. What's... Oh, look, there's one more door.
Yeah, I know. That's where I was. What, yeah, bitch, I already set
there?
It off. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Okay, wait. No. Let's not go down there yet.
Yeah, I know. That's why I stopped.
Other ways to go. I still have this way to go. Because okay. there's a treasure ahead. And I want that treasure. Because I'm a treasure hunter.
I hope
Nancy?
It's a pickle. I hope it's like literally like a pickle. And you can't do anything
a
with
pickle?
It.
A pickle?
Do you know how amazing that would be to pick up a pickle here?
Here's a treasure.
Pickle.
Regenerator's ring. You want to bet that's going to regenerate my my HP.
Where did you go down these steps at all?
Wait. Ring of great strength. Recover HP a little at a time. Okay. That's nice. Where are you? What
well,
the fuck
I
are
went,
you doing?
I went back on top, but there's a way to climb over the wall.
Oh, you went up?
Yeah, I'm back up, like up the steps.
No, I wasn't there yet.
Yeah, you've been up here where I'm standing like 500 times.
No, I wasn't.
Dude, you got that other thing up here.
Dude, listen.
That ring, the phantom ring, that's where
oh.
you got it.
Oh, yeah,
oh.
yeah, yeah.
I got kicked out.
You left
out.
My world. Seriously?
I got kicked out.
Oh, there's that one more treasure. I'm gonna come back again and get you, huh? It was just for a little soul.
It wasn't my fault this time.
To climb over the world. It was just for a little soul. I'm coming back for you.
Thanks.
We went everywhere? We have everything?
No. Remember, I was going to show you where the other stuff was? Or did you do it?
Yeah, I done
you
that.
You went right there?
That's
oh, okay.
I said. There's an unknown hero, so...
Oh,
we done right. now. We done now everything here. So
yeah.
We have to go down there now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly. Okay.
Oh, okay. Cool. Our friend's
wait,
waiting
wait,
for
there.
Us.
Yeah, there's a... Skeleton. Oh, and by the way, I switched from my Uchi Katana to the Kikiriki. Because I just want to play a bit with this weapon to check it out. Bam. He's dead. He died in style. He was like,
oh, he totally did. He even did
you
on my screen.
You know how he looked like? He was like, fuck it.
He fucking gave up on life. Fuck it.
There's a one-way road ahead. Let's
do
this.
I don't feel safe right here. What?
Uh-oh. Oh, there's a... adjudicator. I picked up his wooden shield, though. Yeah, I picked up his shield.
Well, where the fuck is he?
Whoa, what the fuck? He just from he's down there.
Oh, look at him.
Look at him.
He's a machine.
What
the
motherfucker?
Bitch.
Okay. Oh shit.
You fat fuck.
I can't see shit. I don't know if he's gonna hit me. I'm healing up.
No, me too, because I'm almost.
Fucking hell.
He's gushing blood everywhere.
I can
everywhere.
Pick up an item though. Story soldier shop. Story. What the fuck? He looks like the Covetus demon. No.
Okay, he's not taking Covetus damage.
Oh.
I just hit him and fuck all happened.
Okay.
Okay, so we gotta be doing something
else. Wait, no, wait. That has to be a trick.
Yeah.
He's slow as fuck though.
I know, I hit him in his asshole. He gave zero fucks.
Maybe his belly. Thrust attacks?
Plunging attacks? Can you plunge in this
thrust?
Game?
No, you don't. You can't. You don't. I don't have thrust attacks now with this.
Maybe
one.
It's his head?
Oh shit.
I'm gonna shoot his
head.
Oh,
he totally knocked me.
Oh,
yeah,
he's got a big
head,
long
guess,
tongue.
Then.
Oh, his face. It's his face.
I'm sure.
He's trying to lick me. He's trying to lick me. Oh, he did. Ooh, my. Keep it down, Gene Simmons. Keep it down.
Wait, I'm just gonna move on here real quick. Hold on.
Yeah, you go ahead.
Yeah, can I just then jump on his head?
Can
wait,
I just get fucked? Because that's what happened.
Oh, look, he got damage. I jumped on his head and he got damage.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna run on his head again. But he only has like, I just on 3 damage and he didn't lose anything. Wait, I'm just gonna do it again. Look at this.
Okay, I'm hitting him like, holy, yeah, you did a lot that time.
I'm just gonna do it again. Oh no. Fuck.
Yeah, he doesn't like his face being shot off, I'll tell you that much.
I have to heal up.
Look at his tongue.
Yeah, wait, I have to heal up.
He did that.
That motherfucker. Hold on. I'm gonna. I don't know how I feel about the situation that I'm always jumping in his mouth. I don't think I feel good about that.
I would.
But if it has to be done to defeat a demon, it has to be done.
Well, he's about to die, Sauce. You wanna plunge
him? What is if it's not to be intended to kill him? Oh man, I failed the jump. What is if he's important to us, but if he would
really?
Be important... Look, dead.
He tried to fuck me. I he's not important now. Look, there's an archstone already. The deuce?
Okay, I'm really shocked. Like, bros, if this is that what you wanted to see, then I really feel offended that you bros think that we suck so fucking bad that this area will give us a hard time.
Do you remember
then
all the times
we
caught
really,
baby ankles?
I really feel offended if that's what... I don't know.
Dude, there has to be more. There's no way it was that.
I don't know. I really don't know, but if that's that and they were all like, Shrine of Storms, and we're just like, jeez. Did we make such a bad impression
that
you bros
potato.
Think that we suck so fucking bad that this is going to give us a fucking hard time? Oh, this is where I came from. Okay. True. He knocked everything down. I'm just going to jump down there. Go to the archstone.
Yeah.
Swollen demon soul. Okay. So this was part one of the Shrine of Storms and... Uh-huh. Of course, we hope that now part two will be more of a struggle. Maybe this is just a little warm-up round, and after this area, shit's getting real. We were gonna see that in the next episode. See you next episode, bros. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Where are you?
I see you in there, bitch.
Are you ready?
Get
there?
The fuck away from the door!
Bring it. Okay, I like my new machine gun. It shoots. What the actual fucking fuck?
He put that. Oh my god, I wasn't even by that.